So this guy was telling me, oh, I see we have a comedian in the elevator. It's like I was in charge of the buttons. I've been trained my whole life. I even know how to hold door open. You know, it's like having a, hey, hold the elevator. And I close it on people I don't like. You know, you are. It's like, no room, click. And then I try to convince Venus we were locked in the elevator. Oh, gotta go.